Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Melo Trimble is another name that is in my notes for a while now, and I believe it's time to make a report on him. At the time of making this video, he's averaging 18 points per game in the ACB for Fuenlabrada and is currently the top scorer of the competition. When you are the top scorer in probably the best National League in Europe, and you were the top scorer in Australian NBL 2 years ago, then your main strength must be your scoring, so let's start with his shooting first. Melo has a smooth transition from his dribble into the shooting motion and can take shots even from deep range. His release is also smooth and has a good shooting arc, so there is not much to complain about his shooting motion. Good in spot up and off the dribble situations, where he can create some space for his shot, especially in pick and roll situations where he uses the screens wisely. The more I look at his shots, the more he reminds me of Peyton Siva from Alba Berlin. Melo is not just a scorer from distance, but also has something to offer closer to the rim. Very dangerous as a slasher and can beat the defense and get to the rim pretty easily. He doesn't have the athleticism to go for many dunks or above the rim finishes, but showing some nice touch on those runners. His driving angles are sharp and has a great ability to initiate the contact and draw some fouls on those finishes. Can attack and finish with both hands, and this makes him very unpredictable in offense since he can score in so many different ways. An area where I see some reserve in his game is his transition. I'm not saying that he is a bad player in transition, but he has the quickness and speed to be a player that is really hard to stop on open court and should be more aggressive on some occasions and look for those easy points. Melo also has the confidence to take shots from distance in early offense, so the defense should not leave him with too much space. I think he has the potential to offer more in transition and score a little more points on open court. In Fuenlabrada, he's playing a lot together with another playmaker, and Melo's role is more scoring oriented, so his passing game was a little harder to evaluate, but from the tape that I've seen, he has some decent court vision and passing game. Mostly looking for the easiest pass to the closest player or to the roller in pick and roll situations. The delivery of those passes is solid and they usually come at the right time, but there were some possessions with some bad passes too. Anyway, he can offer much more as a scorer, but can dish some assists here and there and should not be underestimated in the playmaking role. Melo is not just a great offensive player, but also has something to offer on the defensive end. He can play good and aggressive defense, slides his feet well, and can put some pressure on the ball handler. He has a strong body and good balance, so he can hold his position in a defensive stance. Because of his scoring abilities, sometimes underrated as a defender, but in my opinion, he is not a liability in defense and knows how to defend on perimeter. His pick and roll defense, on the other hand, needs a little more work on the details. He gets stuck on the screen sometimes and could maneuver around the screens better, and also capable of making better reads. Overall, a solid pick and roll defender, and I may be a little nitpicking here and looking too much at the details, but the basics are firm and he's not one of those players that cannot defend anything in pick and rolls. Usually, you don't see the best scorers of the competition also being one of the best in steals per game, but Melo is one of those exceptions. With 1.5 steals per game, he's one of the best in the ACB, and he has quick hands and good instincts for steals. Really sneaky and can surprise players from behind and take the ball out of their hands. Also showing some good anticipation for interceptions or deflections. To sum up, Melo Trimble is one of the best scorers outside international competitions in Europe. You can give him the ball and he will probably make something happen and create some points. Can make shots from distance, get to the rim, or at the end of the day even find an open teammate. Also not a liability on the defensive end and showing some good defensive effort. I think it's just a question of time when Melo will finish at the highest level, because in my opinion he can definitely play there. And this is it for this time. If you liked the video, smash the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you miss any previous reports, there's a playlist on the screen now and you can check them out. See you in the next video.